All right. What's up, guys? We are back. We are back. And it is time to run some of the heist. So, first things first, I gotta go over to the submarine. So let's get over there. Actually, I don't know where my submarine is. Thinking it's over at the main beach, probably. Hope so. So I guess I had a hole in my sub. Now let's go out there. All right. Let's see where we're going with this. Nope. So we are going. To probably gather intel. I would prefer to get a friend in here before I do start, though. So where is... There he is. Let's do this. I just want to check and see what this does to a player. Nothing against you specifically, sir, just it's just business. It's straight business. Just how it be. I missed. I missed. That's tragic. Wow. Is a submarine just kind of chilling next to my submarine? And I don't know how I feel about this. Bye-bye, Mr. Submarine Man. I guess I'm going to gather intel. Let's go. It's a helicopter under the water. We're off to the island.
Same approach as we did before, Capitan. Find an opening in the guards and do not be seen anywhere but the party.
Okay.
A docking area, Capitan. Very useful reconnaissance point. Send me an image of the water there with the dockside visible.
This island is not very fun to maneuver around. Seems too far though. That is true. I'm absolutely sure that there's something here that I can take, but I want to go check out his house from the water. Nothing. Really? Okay. There's got to be some way to get onto his property. Without being seen. Very inconspicuous. Some more cash. These plants make getting around this island so annoying. You are not suspicious of me, it's okay.
alegro mucho oír eso. Pronto tendré suficiente dinero para terminar y cuidar.
There are a lot of mostly useless buildings here. I have no idea how I just did that without getting caught. More weed.
I have a feeling Mr. Rubio has very good marijuana. We'll fetch good price. Marking location.
Hi guys, how are y'all doing? I'm just checking out the stash, seeing what I can steal. I mean, seeing what I could buy. Yeah, I'm not stealing. Don't worry about it. Also, I've got no idea what I'm doing. I'm literally just running around hoping I can find some stuff. Actually, I think I'm gonna head over here. And I'm gonna scope his house again and see what I can find.
Alright, let's go up here, scope out his house again. Panther. Yeah, he's still dead. I want that car.
Not seeing anything new.
So I didn't find anything new there. That hurts a lot. I was really close to actually getting inside the compound. Now I gotta go all the way back over there so I can try that again. Because I genuinely want to get into the compound. Okay, what am I running into? GTA? Come on. Come on.
Areas off limits.
Ah, my bones. Those are my bones. They did hurt. No, I want the Jeep. All of these solid trees are gonna be the reason I don't ever want to do this heist again. It's okay, he's stupid, he can't look up. Why? Stop punching me in the ribs. We're gonna give it another shot. Hey, look, there's a Jeep from earlier. Actually, you know what? I bet he'll be stupid again and not see me.
I may have done it too late. Maybe he can't. Ah, that might be it. Ah, my ribs.
Hey guys, are you ever gonna kick me off the island? I mean, that is what you said you were gonna do, right?
Okay, I gave it another shot. If it was worth it for me to just hop in that Hummer and just drive full speed to where I'm trying to go, I would do it. But it's not worth it. What do you mean? Nobody saw me. All right then. Well, I guess I'm done for now. If I do end up popping back on to do some actual missions, I was hoping that the person would join me that I'm waiting for, but apparently not. So, yeah. I may be back tonight. Probably more likely tomorrow. So, alright, I will see you guys in the next one.